Hello techies, welcome to Automation Anywhere RPA tutorials. My name is Amir and I am a senior programmer. This is session 2, Architecture of Automation Anywhere. In the previous session, we learned briefly about Automation Anywhere. Before learning about Architecture of Automation Anywhere, we will learn about BOT. What is BOT? This is a short form for robot. If you see in the robot, we are having a bot already. A bot is nothing but is a program that operates as an agent for a user or another program or simulates a human activity. In simple words, bot is a program behind an application that will work for you 24 hours, 365 days. I hope now you understand what is bot. Now, let me show you the architecture of Automation Anywhere in pictorial format. Automation Anywhere is one of the most popular RPA tool which is offering powerful and user-friendly RPA capabilities to automate any complex tasks. It is one of the revolutionary technology that changes the way the enterprise operates. This tool combines conventional RPA with intellectual elements like natural language, understanding and reading any unstructured data. Automation Anywhere allows organization to automate the process which are performed by the humans. It is web-based management system which uses a control room to run the automated tasks. Automation Anywhere tool can automate end-to-end business operations for companies. Now, if you see on my screen that I'm having Automation Anywhere providing 3 robotic process automation bots. They are the one bot creators, second control room, and the third one is bot runners. Now, let me explain you one by one about these products, each and every one. Now, I will explain you about the bot creators. As the name suggests, bot creators are used to create the bots. These are the desktop-based applications which authenticate against an active control room and only have the access to upload and download the bots. On configuring these bots for the control room, multiple developers can create the individual tasks or the bots and can execute all of them at once. Business users and developers use 550+ drag and drop commands, screen recorders, visual design, workflow, and integrated AI in intelligent automation to easily automate the complex applications. Now, this is all about the bot creators. Now, let me go to the control room. Automation Anywhere's control room is the most advanced and secure RPA command center in the industry. Control room is the most important component of the architecture. It is a web server that basically controls the bot created by the bot creators. It is highly intuitive web-based interface enables the admin user to easily and accurately manage scheduling, execution, and analytics of bots and bot runners. The control room also enables the streamline to the bot development lifecycle, workload management, and audit trial, and highly availability disaster recovery. As Automation Anywhere focuses on centralized management, the control room offers the features such as centralized user management, automation deployment, source control, and provides a dashboard. If you see on my screen, under the control room, we are having user management, license management, dashboard, and source control. Let me explain one by one about all these things. First of all, let me go to the user management. User management is used to create the users and also to give the right access to the users. Now, let me go to the source control. This is source control used to manage the code by the control room, which are created the code for the bots. So it becomes easy to share the code across the different systems. Now, let me go to the dashboard. Dashboard gives a complete analytics or the results of the Automation Anywhere bots. Now you can see, in the dashboard, how many bots are running, how many bots have been failed, how many bots are succeeded, all these things can be managed by using dashboard. Now, I will explain about the license management. The license management, nothing but the purchase licenses for the automation are configured in the control room. Let me tell you there are two types of licenses available in automation anywhere. One is dev license, another one is running license. What are the differences between these two licenses? Dev license, if you have the dev license, you can create, edit, and run the bot. Whereas if you have the run license, you can have only, you can't edit anything, you can only run the bots. Okay, but as part of Enterprise 11, there's a lot of features are available under the control room. There are the operational analytics, bot lifecycle management, user management, role-based access, bot repository, bot scheduler, bank grade, security, version control, and audit trail. All these things are available under the control room under the Enterprise of 11. Automation Anywhere Enterprise is optimized for the business user and includes advanced capabilities for the developers and administrators. It has the shortest learning curve and the consistency are recognized as the easiest to use, most intuitive interface in the industry. Now, let me go through the bot runners. Bot runners are used to execute the bot as we have explained previously. Multiple bots can be executed in parallel and cannot update or create our automation. They are runtime clients which are installed on the Windows machines and can report back to the execution log status to the control room. Bots can run in attended or on unattended mode with a bot runtime systems that sit on the desktops or virtual machines, data centers or cloud. So if you are summarizing all these things, these are the three components together, then once the developer can create the task or the bot and can update onto the control room can hereby the schedule and execute these bots on the bot runners based on the requirements of the priority. Now, Automation Anywhere providing three more bots, other products providing by the Automation Anywhere. They are IQ bots, Bot Insight, and Bot Form. I will explain you in briefly about these three products which are providing by Automation Anywhere. IQ bots. IQ bots are cognitive bots, thinks like a human, and have features such as self-learning ability, algorithm-based decision-making, and subject matter experts. These bots extract data from semi-structured and unstructured data and use a semantic model to do so. Now we learn about the Bot Insight. Bot Insight is a tool to use to analyze the performance of each and every bot. With this product of Automation Anywhere, you can see the statistics and the graphs of your business. Next one, Bot Form. Bot Form allows you to create multiple bots based on the demand digital workforce. This also provides robotic process automation as a service through the Automation Anywhere enterprise. In the next session, we will learn how to download and install Automation Anywhere. Thank you for watching Automation Anywhere tutorials. If you have any queries related to this topic, please post them in the comment section. Till then, bye. We'll see you in the next session.